Just got a Google error. It's one of the reasons why I like Google, is that it gives me important feedback like this. The bad news is that it didn't work. Good news is that they're going to try and fix it. Why don't more sites do this? Don't know. But that's why one of the reasons why I keep using Google. They try.